They used to tell me, Kevin, you're not good enough. Kevin, you're not strong enough. Kevin, you aren't built for this. Kevin, it's just not in the cards for you. And somewhere along the lines, I quit listening because I realized that the loudest boos come from the cheapest seats. You see, no matter what you're doing in your life, somebody's always gonna have an opinion about what you should be doing. Someone's always gonna have something to say about what you did or didn't do. So go chase your dreams. Go chase that girl. Go chase that guy. Get a new job. Move across the country. Go eat a donut. Go for a run. Go get that haircut. Go get that nice new outfit. See, it does not matter what you do in this world as long as what you are doing makes you happy. And when you look yourself in the mirror, you can say, I love me. Haters are a dime a dozen. They're always going to be around. Love yourself.